G'day guys. Oh no, it's night time. It's gonna be hard to cast this one with the windows glaring. Anyway, it's the water war test on it. This is match number 4. So this is the first to win 2 because of the geography of these two players. Handzy's 1-2 and Shutter's 1-1. So Shutter needs to win to stay in the game. He's gone USA. It's his choice of map and nation. Interesting choice where USA has rifles, and this seems like it's an SMG type of map, Simus, and might suit Hungary, but Handzy's gone.
No, I think we were talking about that earlier, definitely with the, SMG. What do they have? They don't have the PPSHs.
No, they got the PPD, which PPD. Is actually pretty damn similar. It's pretty much the same, just a little bit different spread. But we see, Elite Marksman from Shotter. It's actually a decent choice. He's going to be able to hold the center, I think, with such firepower all in one place. He's moving one Ranger to the east, though. And a few singles from Handzy panning out to the west, and it'll be quite an even battle, I guess, to see who wins this one. I think the PPD should prevail. They've got the numbers. Another one going behind those M1 Garands to cap it. So it looks like he's going to try avoid the center, which is a smart play by Handzy. Doesn't want to get in the shootout. As you can see, the PPDs are prevailing, and Handzy has capped the western and the side flags, and the Rangers are pretty much useless. They're Shutter's though is getting impatient. He's trying to get into the battle. He's trying to send his Rangers to other flags to do something, but they're gonna walk into ambushes.
He almost took out the eastern flag. He actually took out one guy, but then he moved his Ranger back. But yeah, I mean, he should be able to hold the middle fine with this. Why is no one biting the units?
I think Shutter's waiting for that regular. Oh no, he bought another Elite Marksman squad. Okay. But why isn't Handzy buying units?
I don't know. I thought something went wrong. I was just like,
Did you
don't ever see that in a 1v1 in this high level where no one buys you. Here comes a nice grenade by Handzy, though, potentially.
Ooh. Oh, just Molotov? Takes that one? No. Can't see. Yeah, takes that one.
Yeah, just one. Still, that's a good trade.
Elite Marksman storming to the eastern. That's a good job because it's going to be quite open, I think. Only a few guys guarding. The accuracy should prevail, but Sanzi coming with assault squad to the left. That was a really slow assault squad by. He must have had like 200 something MP before he bought that one. Very slow on the timer.
Yeah, I wonder if he was thinking like maybe like a vehicle was coming or something. Like he wasn't sure what to buy.
Mm.
And then like maybe he would have went AT rifle, but yeah. I think it's still too early for that.
Yeah, I don't know. I think he was probably saying for the AT rifle. Well, he could have bought one, but I guess he didn't want to buy one if there wasn't a vehicle.
Oh, but he's in such a good range right now with these Rangers. He's actually ripping them up right now. Actually, even on the trade there, but that's not even because these are elite troops here.
Yeah, Handzy made the economy worth it, and that Ranger's out in the open and will eventually get outshot, and that assault has failed. And Handzy coming up with another assault squad using the close quarter crossbow to his advantage. And Shotter, what is he going? He's going another elite marksman squad. Wow. Handzy pushing up with some PPDs in ambush. They're great. Let's have a look. Takes that one Ranger, and these Rangers are going to be kind of shot up a bit. Oh, wow, even closer. None are going to die, though, I don't think. So, but a slow down Shotter, and Handzy does know what's coming. And center is in jeopardy. Handzy's got one rifleman. Look at that. See those Rangers?
Yeah, he could actually grenade them, right? If he had a grenade, down. He must not.
He is. Oh no, that looks like dynamite. No, can't be. Doesn't matter. It's a regular grenade, but has grenaded them off the point. Rangers of Shotter trying to come in, but they're being ambushed before they even get to close to the flags. Already in the range of the PPDs, and they're not going to be able to do much at this range. Look at them.
Oh, this is too...
This is this is basically just can't be won. It's just something that's like you're buying the total wrong thing for the map. Shotgunners though.
Shotgunners coming up middle.
Yep. Definitely do some work. I could take back the center. Still has that one sneaky rifleman for some reason. Hasn't been spotted.
Here comes another grenade.
Wow, this rifleman. Wow, took out two shotgunners. Who is this guy?
Can't click on him, but...
Arnold Schwarzenegger? Oh, this must be a bit, who knows.
All right, two more shotgunners coming in. These shotgunners, Shotter's got to know that rifleman's still there. He can't have any more grenades, though.
And Handzy's pushed so well into the western area, and he ambushed another set of elite marksmen. He bought another elite marksman squad. Well, I guess he wants to keep trying. If it doesn't work once, try it again. Eventually it'll work, I guess. Here comes the sis, but very nice. Oh,
whoa.
Bad luck. Okay. I thought I was going to say a perfect buy, considering the elite marksman spam. No grenades on them.
Yeah, perfect buy. Bad placement, huh? You just ran it right in.
Yeah,
there must have been shotgunners.
It was the
shotgunners.
Only AT weapon that Shudder had, and it was in the right location at the right time. But look at the PPDs, fantastic in this range. Shutter forced to retreat, and he using the ping advantage to just really push up.
Shutter's really? Gotta grab one flag, I mean, as soon as possible.
Yeah,
I'm not sure what he can go with, but it's 30 cows out right now, so... It's 30 cows been out for a minute, or 2 minutes. Why is he so late on that buy?
Half-track
plus a 30 cal.
Such pressure. I don't know about the map choice from the very start. It's very interesting to see someone with the ping disadvantage choose a map like Horseberg, where micro is so important on this map.
Yeah, ping disadvantage like this ping, like 250 MS ping disadvantage, plus USA. I'm a big proponent of USA, and this is just not a great USA map, unfortunately. Here comes the AT rifle on that half-track. Half-track has cleared out. The troops on this western flag.
Second, quite a bit. Oh, there you go. Bam. Still alive? Oh, no, anymore.
I bet AT rifle is so good.
Well, Shutter manages to cap one flag. So he stopped the three cap at least, and he's going to try and move into the warehouse, but he may get... look at the grenades. The micro ping advantage just so good on this map. Stopped in its tracks as soon as it began. And looks like he's going to conserve his energy, just hold the one flag, which I think may be the best option at the moment. But Handy's going to try it. The bad thing about that is Handy just knows to just keep attacking that flag, and he's going to send the arrow across there with an assault squad. Wow, that's so much firepower heading to that flag. What can stop it? One squad.
Yeah, Shutter has almost 300 MP, plus he has Marines. I don't understand what he's... Why is he not... He needs more infantry, like, immediately.
Well, this is a 30 cal squad, lots of ammunition and a few rangers in the mix, but it looks like there's going to be just way too many troops coming in.
Still could go a marine squad right now.
30 cal's doing okay. There's too many. Handy now coming in from the right of the western to just throw a few grenades. Rangers out, and also the assault squad.
Oh, here comes a nice grenade strat.
No, just missed. So it looks like Shutter's going to move the rangers to the other side. No, he's going to use the back area.
Needs to knock down these walls, honestly.
Yeah, definitely. The sandbags behind there. Yeah.
50-0, 7 minutes in. Shutter's got to figure out a way to knock down these. He still can go Marine Squad. I don't know what he's waiting for on his special points.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely would recommend Marines right now.
All that Croc. Croc's coming out soon, too.
Yeah, you can get Marines plus Croc, and it's not like his CP is like that much right now.
I think that's his only option, to just go YOLO with that Croc and kill everything, but the Arrowcross have so many Panzer tracks. There's even one sneaky Arrowcross guy. I think he's got the bazooka, I can't see. The guy in the bushes?
He's definitely got an AT weapon, yeah. He's got an AT weapon, I'm not sure what it is, but... it looks like a Panzerfaust, so... Still, he's definitely going to take out a...
It just seems like Handy's just got so many. Oh, look at that. Molotov. There's so many guys spread out, and Shutter's troops are all in one location right now. Just trying to get into the flag, into that little bottleneck of that entrance. Which needs to be opened up.
Yeah, his five rangers in the background just aren't able to fire at anyone because they have no one to shoot at. Because all these walls are still here, fortunately.
A few AT grenades could change that. 56-0.
I mean, he could have even bought like a truck just to run those. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Think outside the box to run those walls over or something.
Yeah, definitely.
Got
not.
Another Ranger squad. What is he spending his special points on? I'm like,
not
I'm
in the
losing
right
my.
State, not in the right state of mind. Somehow, it is quite hard. I guess once you're in the back foot, he's potentially just feeling very flustered. Like maybe he's just. You know, when you start failing, you just lose your mind. He's not thinking straight. Most definitely.
I think we need Marines. Marines maybe on the eastern point or something.
Those Rangers coming in, just getting torn up. He's got the 50 cal on that SMG as well. That 50 cal just mowing all around.
Are you serious?
Away.
Oh yeah, you're right.
That Rangers just can't do thing. The barrels just being flung everywhere. But here's the croc. This is going to be the game changer. The croc dies, it's all over, I say it. And I think Hans is getting ready for it. See, there's Panzer Shreks somewhere around. And he is finally... What's he bought? He hasn't still bought... He hasn't bought the Marines. Strange.
No, he's capped now. He's got so many Rangers on the field. And, like, he doesn't have that many troops, but they're just, like, Rangers that aren't really shooting anyone right now. Probably you go too many elite troops, and you just don't have the numbers, really.
True.
Brock is doing well, though, so far.
Ooh, here comes the Shrek. And the arrow cross. Oh, lucky. Lucky, lucky, but... yeah, has managed to retake that flag with just the flame. But no prospects to get other flags yet. And he's got another Panzerstreck on the left too, hey.
Yeah, I mean, even right now, I'd probably go another 30 cal squad. Like, he needs as much infantry as possible on the field right now.
Yeah,
this proc is getting really adventurous right now.
Yeah, it's throwing caution for the wind. There's 80. Guy right in the bushes, just in front of it, sneaking. Rangers are coming in though, so it kind of lost its chance, I think.
5-0. He doesn't have a lot of time. That's the problem. When you get three capped that early, you just don't have a lot of time. You've almost just got to go for it. One last push here in less than a minute or so.
Wow, that Panzer Shrek is some reason is using the bushes so well. It's just not spotted now, finally. So it's the croc safe for a little bit. He's got a lot of special points, Shadow. Maybe even a 101st Airborne on the eastern point might work. Just needs to put the pressure on, as you will say.
Yeah, I mean, I think he has three special points he can play with in case he needs to go another croc. But at this point, I don't think you need to save him because you're down 81-0. You've got to get two flags.
M16. Wow. He's still saving those special points.
That is an interesting buy. I mean, it may work, but the problem with 50
cal
is...
No, it's 80 infantry. This is Hungary you're fighting.
Right? Yep. Exactly.
But arrow cross, you just get 280 infantry and 280 rifles, and there's no point. I guess probably the 101st Airborne's not a good call either. Marines, I guess.
Yep, Marines, like I said, Strat.
I know.
No, you made exactly the perfect point. Against Hungary, you just cannot go any light vehicles. They have to have some armor on them.
Oh, wow.
So what is he waiting for now? I guess he can't go Marines. He's CP capped. It's interesting because he's got...
You get the Fury.
Yeah. But, yeah, that's interesting. He can go Fury, but he can't go Marines. Something you want to look at, Strat.
No, it's meant to be like that, because the medium tanks should play more of a role in the game, I think, than just infantry spam.
I gotcha.
Oh, Panzer Shrek, and it's all over. Main gun damage. Oh,
flame him. Flame him.
Panzer
flame
Shrek.
Him.
Oh, what?
Bounce.
Lucky bastard, but
like croc bounce.
Main gun.
The great thing about the croc is even though it's main gun, you still flame everyone.
True,
you may try
that's
do that
what
right
he's
now.
Doing. And yep. His turret's up, so it doesn't matter. And that's a good play. Maybe. I think it's a Shrek.
It's
a Shrek
though.
Ooh, just missed. The flamer just missed, I think. Oh, bad luck.
Oh, wow. It's, still got another one.
I think he killed that. No, he didn't. The Panzer Shrek's still alive.
Wow, that's actually unlucky. He should have almost flamed that guy. We look at that Panzer Shrek, he's literally like
he's capping the center. I thought it was all over. And perhaps he may have a chance to come back into this. Maybe not. Panzer Shrek kills many.
Is he gonna wait for another croc, or does he need to go he could go Marines right now and then go another croc.
Oh Jesus, he's got the Fury? Wow. Crazy. Ooh. Crazy, crazy
really?
Buy. Ooh.
And another Ranger squad. He is really, really liking these Marines, the Rangers, although they haven't done much this whole game.
I don't know about the Fury. Not great at infantry support. It's got the 50 cal, I guess. Toldy. Can it track the Fury? Toldy. Oh, it's tracked the Fury! And it can't really support the center. The troops can hide and tap. 50 cal won't do much. At least that's down. The Nimrod's out from Handzy as well. Can it take a shot between the buildings? It does!
Oh.
Nimrod! Wow, expensive buy. That actually is very favorable to now Shotter. He's taking out expensive units all in succession, but he is no infantry. Let's see how fast this Sherman needs to repair its track quickly.
He needs a half track. Half track down the eastern side, come down this middle path. That's exactly what you need. The problem is there an AT infantry though? Or sorry, AT rifle. I don't see an AT rifle. But interesting. You may have to risk it.
Yeah, definitely. He's going to try to come up from the eastern. But I think there's too many SMGs. M20 is out. Yep. Take out the assault squad.
Yep.
I wonder. I haven't seen. Wow. Johnson rifles on the other ends. They've taken out a whole squad. Shotter's actually coming back into this, mate. Oh, right.
Oh, no, he needs to get the flag right now. 95. It's 95-0. He needs to get the flag right now, Strider, or otherwise, two or three more points, he's going to lose.
M20, with the Rangers in the center in front. Oh, Panzer Shrek. Can that Ranger take it down before it gets killed? It's ticking off. Can Handzy stop the cap? He may. There's one SMG. Oh, he does stop the cap. Oh, no.
Yes, sir.
Fury's been Panzer Shrek. Sorry, I missed that, guys.
Oh, that's definitely game, guys. Hey, Shatter has decapped the middle, though, so the game will go a few more ticks.
To be honest, I don't know if Handzy has that much MP either. He's just spent so much recently. He's got an arrow cross troop coming to the center. Handzy's recapping it. Quite a few Rangers in the back next to the Fury doing nothing. And only another Elite Marksman squad from Shotter coming to the center. Interesting choice of weaponry from Shotter this game. Just Elite Marksman the entire game.
Mm. In such a close quarter map, it hasn't worked. 97-0.
Grenade
could
behind
grab
the croc.
50 cal off that croc though.
Ooh, that's
that would be
interesting potential thing to do. Panzer Shrek. Oh. Knocks out one Elite Marksman. It's nearly capped the flag though, and there's no sight of the Rangers out shooting these guys anytime soon. 97-0. And I'd say Andy's just about to cap his way to victory. Right, right now. Yep, Shotter does realize this. And that's game. The number second seed goes through in a pretty close few games, except the last one. Wow, Shotter, very well played by him though, giving it to the number second seed. GG to Handzy.